especially to Dr. Judy Cornelia. And for today's video, we're going to make a chicken lollipop crispy. And these are the ingredients.